Gusto rin kaming i-retire.
Gusto. Pangit pa dun, when it happened, pinapalabas nila na that we kicked them out.
Nalulugi daw.
Financially stable po ang Itbulaga ang team.
Okay, good. Sipikat si Joy, ibababa rin yung salary. Okay.
Hindi po totoo na nabawasan sila ng sweldo. Meron po kaming papel para ipakita yon na even till they left, wala pong nakaltasan na sweldo.
Sabi namin, okay, let's give it a try. Aba, all of a sudden, a few days ago, bigla nagpa-interview to si Bullet.
I did an interview with no malicious intent. I mean, I praised them like who they are.
Remember, which we did. After nila magsalita, ang titindi ng sinabi nila.
Kaya ako'y nakaisip nung title eh.
My dad chose Itbulaga.
Ano pulot dulo? Ang pulot dulo, we should have leave it alone. It was doing well.
We need to do some fiscal change, no? Through the management. Kasi kakapasok lang namin eh. No, remember na kakapasok lang po namin yung past administration po, 44 years.
Eh, hindi namin naman nakita sila for 44 years. Hindi namin sila nakita eh. So, ayun na lang eh.